In this video I will show you how you can create a gold metal texture effect in Filmora X, like this. Hello video creators. I am Salih Ali and welcome to Salih Tutorials. Today I have brought to you a wonderful and attractive type of text effect. Before that, if you are new here, please subscribe to the channel, and if you like this video sure to give a thumbs up. So let's get started. Go to titles and click on titles. Drag the default title to the timeline. Double click on the title, and edit the title. Write whatever you want here. I write here, gold metal texture. I select the editor font. If you want the fonts that I use in this video, I have given the link in the description, you can download it for free. I keep the size of this font at 200. You can keep it to your liking. Click OK. Move this title to the second track. Now go to media. And click on sample colors here. Drag the black color image to the track below the timeline. Now take a snapshot of it. I am going to take another snapshot in which I am going to use another beautiful font. The name of this font is Montez. The font size is too large, I make it smaller. Okay. Take a snapshot of it too. Now that the snapshot phase is over, we move on to the next step. Delete everything from the timeline. You can see that I have a background image of this gold metal texture on the media. I have given the link of this background image in the description, you can download it for free if you want. Drag and drop this image into the track below the timeline. And then drag the snapshot to the second track. Double click the snapshot. And open the compositing tab. Inside the compositing tab, you will see the blending mode box. Select Darken inside this box. Click OK. Now hide the snapshot track. Now double click on the background image of the track below. Go to Animation and click Animation. And then Customize. Here we will create a custom animation for this background image. So in the first keyframe, grab the image from the right side and drag it to the left side like this. This means narrowing the width of the image and leaving it to the left. And then to insert another keyframe, move the playhead to the end of the image. And all you have to do is restore the position in this keyframe, so for that, click on the restore icon. So this will create an animation like this. Okay. Now show the track above. So with it you can see that our effect is ready. I'm showing you that second snapshot of how to apply it. You can either delete this snapshot or hide this track again. And they drag the second snapshot into the track above the timeline. Double click on this snapshot. And click on the image tab and open it. Inside compositing, select darken in the blending mode box. And click OK. So you can see how easily and in less time we have created a wonderful effect of golden metal text. Please comment and tell us how you felt about this effect. We will be very grateful to you. And thanks a lot for the friends who share their opinions with us. So if this video helps you out, be sure to give it a big thumbs up and also subscribe. And as always, keep creating better video with Salih Tutorials. Bye.